kid. I won't let you down. I swear to you, when you come out of there, the first thing you're going to see is a man with a good job.
Yeah, the doctor.